Email Conrad photo. This was the second six-figure win of the year for Pisithia Faces, joining her Steele Memorial triumph on Hambletonian Day. Pisithia Faces turned in a track-record 153-mile in winning the $170,000 Dayton Trotting Derby for free-for-allers in Friday night at Hollywood Gaming Dayton Raceway. Starting from post 4 in the field of 8, Pisithia Faces' Tim Tetrick, one of two mares in the field, would go to the lead and chop out the opening quarter in 27 seconds. The other lady in the group, Hanler Hanover McCockley, moved up on the outside and challenged Pisithia Faces at the 54-45 half, but Hanler Hanover, who was the favorite in the race, was unable to clear. With Hanler Hanover spinning her wheels on the outside and then backing through the field, Tetrick was able to steal a big breather in the third quarter, reaching three quarters in just 124-25, and then Pisithia Faces turned it back on in the final panel, trotting home in 28-35 to defeat Crazy Wow Chris Page by three lengths. JAL Cruz David Miller came in third, followed by Centurion ATM Aaron Merriman and Warayru Daniel Dupe. Coming off a third-place finish to Hanler Hanover in the Maple Leaf Trot, Tetrick noted that he was gunning for a better trip. "Last time I put her in a bad spot. She had tons of trot finishing," he remarked. "If I got out of there and got the lead, I was hoping to keep it, and I did. She's a big strong mare and she can carry them pretty good." Pisithia Faces, a 5-year-old Muscle Hill mare, is trained by Jimmy Tactor for owner Karan Tab. This was her 12th career victory, and she has now earned $564,315. The 72 third choice, Pisithia Faces, paid $9 to win.